Welcome to the second episode of the Mangusta World Premiere and the official presentation of a truly exciting Maxi Open Yacht. A month ago, we unveiled the Mangusta Oceano 39, a new model in the Oceano Displacement range. A stylish vessel that sparked a lot of interest. Today, I would like to introduce you a revolutionary vessel, a new flagship in the Maxi Open range, the Mangusta 165 REV. This model represents the constructive capabilities that Mangusta gained in over 30 years of experience, with more than 330 ships delivered, and the innate desire to develop high performance and comfortable Maxi Open yachts. The first Mangusta 165 was introduced 15 years ago, an icon of style with 14 units sold, shaping unique legendary vessel, including the famous Moonraker, the eye-catching Black Legend, and the sophisticated Da Vinci. Synonymous of dare, dream, and speed, thanks to her top momentum of 37 knots and to new boundaries of volume and comfort on board, overtaking all the expectations of clients and yacht activities. The first Maxi Open Mangusta 165 REV S Revolution starts now. A bold masterpiece whose sleek exterior lines are the result of the collaboration between our engineering department and the designer Igor Lobanov. Here we go, the new Mangusta 165 REV world premiere.
Life moves fast in one direction. We can only look forward. We choose how to fill our life. Full speed ahead. We create our own present and future. Choose the speed. We choose the comfort. And we choose to make memories. Mangusta 165 REV.
Mangusta 165 REV embodies speed, comfort, and elegance while keeping the traditional Mangusta shapes and DNA as a benchmark with a new dynamic concept from bow to stern. Features like performance and lifestyle has been completely revolutionized. The profile is aggressive in poor Mangusta style with rounded and convex shapes, an evergreen design not conceived to be trendy. Trends are changing constantly. The new Mangusta 165 Revolution is not. The same vision as always, inspired by the classic car, motorbike, or a timeless object exhibited at the moment. Full glass house and floor-to-ceiling windows emphasize the connection with the surroundings where natural light coming in is the undisputed protagonist. Two fold-out lateral platforms integrated with the profile offer panoramic views from the living room, creating huge terraces on the sea. The owner area on the main deck, forward in this case, is the biggest of her category. It's more than a suite, it's a mansion. With her 92 square meters or 990 square feet dedicated to the owner. Two-level layout designed around the aggressive-shaped lateral windows, including a lounge area and a private owner office. The massive master suite is divided in a night area on the port side and a relaxed area on the starboard side. It's a real open space with a full-beam transitional bathroom. The lower deck, instead, is conceived for the guest use, with multiple custom solutions, up to 5 cabins, 4 guest cabins and 1 full beam VIP, or a media room and a gym. The continuous dialogue between the interiors and the huge exterior social spaces allows the owners to experience the sea. The large frame bridge has a lounge area, a jacuzzi, a full bar, while the immense bow area is a famous Saint-Tropez beach club, has an infinity pool and large sun decks for full entertainment. The beach area is the bonus space. The outdoor engineering in two parts as the roof of a convertible sport car unfolds, revealing a beach club of 36 square meters or 387 square foot. Lateral garage accommodates an easy launching tender up to 6.2 meters or 21 feet and a 3-seat jet ski. The open space interior has been designed by the collaboration between the Mangusta commercial department and the Milan studio M2 Atelier. A contemporary solution with warm and elegant tones. Luxury and performance are complementary elements. A unique and unbeatable combination culminating in a perfect balanced vessel. The propulsion package consists of 4 MTU's engines, 2,600 horsepower each one, and 4 technology lead water jet by Kamiwa, delivering an incredible top speed over 34 knots with an efficiency and low consumption never seen before. The gyroscopic stabilizer are made by Veem, allow a navigation at low speed in full comfort with the chance to extend the range at a displacement speed up to maximum of 600 nautical miles. Mangusta 165 Rev will let the owner reach quickly any destination in comfort with high performance in full Mangusta style. Portofino to Porto Cervo in the unique Cala di Volpe has never been so close. On a formula like the new unbeatable Mangusta 165 Revolution. The Mangusta legacy era is moving forward with the new 165 Revolution. And now, a sneak peek of another new incredible project that will be presented shortly. Thank you all from the Mangusta family and enjoy it.